Hey everyone, welcome. One of the coaches of Unger Academy here, and today we're going to be taking you from scratch to getting a systematic trading infrastructure that works. Now, what you see on the screen right now is my dedicated systematic trading account. Now, this account is currently active with about 20 trading systems, plus some mechanical operations on options. This video is for those of you who are dealing with systematic trading for the very first time and who want to understand where to start, and if they find themselves in this situation. Here it is, an empty desktop with no trading program installed and configured. As always, before we begin, I just invite you to leave us a like, subscribe to our channel if you haven't already done so, and click on the notification bell to stay updated on the release of all our new content. Hi, we are the Unger Academy, and we teach traders how to make money in the markets. Our founder, Andrea Unger, had been struggling with trading for years until he developed his automated trading method, which he used to become the only four-time world trading champion. Subscribe to our channel for free tips and tricks. Okay, so let's start by describing this infrastructure for systematic trading. As you can see below, there are three different softwares open at the moment, each of which has a very precise task. The first is Tradestation and is used to obtain market data. The second software, Multicharts, is used to process data from the various strategies. And here we see 23 currently active, a couple of which currently have trades open, one on meat and one on gold. And finally, the broker's platform to which the orders will be sent. If you're frightened by the apparent complexity of managing the software, I assure you that it's just merely your impression. But let's start right away with our empty desktop and try to build this infrastructure. The first thing we need to do in order to trade is to have a dedicated trading account. As I mentioned, I use Interactive Brokers, so we'll go to the Interactive Brokers page and open an account. I simply went to the website and selected Open Account and then Start Application, and we'll just go through the procedure of opening an account. We'll give our email, a username and a password, our city of residence and so on. In addition, some documents will obviously need to be sent, so this is pretty personal. What I want to show you in this video is the installation of the infrastructure of the Interactive Brokers Trader Workstation. Once the account is opened, we'll have to go back to the Interactive Brokers homepage, and in the trading section, you'll see that we have the possibility to choose platform. Now, there are several options from mobile to client portal to place trades. What we need is the Trader Workstation offline version. Here it is, offline TWS. So let's download it. It downloads very quickly. It's just over 100 megs. It's been downloaded and it's in the folder. Let's double click and activate our software. Now, these are very simple operations. If you want, we can also change the folder. Let's put DT. Okay, and download everything. Perfect, the installation is complete. Select finish. And you can see that the symbol of our Trader Workstation has already appeared. Before opening it, let's download the second software that interests us, namely Multicharts. We'll proceed from the site. So let's go to the official website of Multicharts. What we need is Multicharts, not multicharts.net. And here we can go to the download section. Multicharts is a paid software, but still gives us the possibility to download and use the full functionality of the software for free for 3 months. So we can simply go to try for free. We'll type in our name and our email. We'll put in the email, agree to the terms, and select sign up. It thanks us for having chosen Multicharts and then gives us a reference to the email it's just sent us. And then also tells us that we can also click directly here to download Multicharts. Let's click then. And here you'll see that the download has already started. Let's open the folder. Perfect. All right, here it is, our second software. So let's double click and we'll start with the installation of Multicharts. If it gives us this error, we'll simply select More Info and click on Run Anyway. Okay, so here it tells us what it's going to install. We're going to select Install. Welcome to Multicharts. And here I'm going to select Next. I've already downloaded it. Here it only tells me if I want to do a repair or remove. In your case, there will be install. So just proceed with the normal installation. In any case, once your installation has finished, the desktop should display the tabs to open the various applications and this window that shows the end of the installation. Let's click on finish and install this third software, which is Tradestation. Also, in this case, you'll need to open an account to have a Tradestation platform. So let's go to the official website. Let's select Tradestation, open account. Same identical procedure as Interactive Brokers. So we're a new user and we select sign up. We'll provide our personal data and so on and so forth. And once an account is opened, we'll obviously need a futures account because we'll need the futures data, right? So we'll access our personal page. I'll show you mine in this case. I'm going to log in with my username and password. I'll log in. Here we'll see our personal account page and we'll simply go to download software. And here's the page that we'll see. Let's go to download platform. And here we have the choice of two possible platforms. I currently use the 10.0, but I recommend the 9.5 because that's absolutely the most stable. Let's select download and then show in folder. Okay, so our TradeStation 9.5 is here. Let's run the setup. Perfect. Let's click on next. Yeah, so same thing as Multicharts because I already have installed it. So it asks me if I want to repair or remove. So same thing as before. What I'd like to show you is at the end of the installation, you should find the screen with installation wizard complete and the TradeStation connection active. So let's click on finish. And these were the three files that we had to download. We can delete them and we are ready. All right, we're ready to open up the platform. So let's start with Interactive Brokers. We're using a paper trading account. So here we'll have to enter the username and password for the account that we've opened. So let's log in. The platform will open. Okay, it tells us that you have a paper trading account. There's a few positions open here, but this doesn't matter. Okay, perfect. Interactive Brokers is active. After that, we'll open TradeStation. Same thing, fill in your username and password to activate the data feed. And finally, we'll open Multicharts. Now, Multicharts will ask us to activate the license. This license should have arrived via email during the installation, so let's proceed with entering our username and password. Here we go, and let's log in. And Multicharts has started. Perfect. Here it started with some workspaces already pre-installed. So this is what you'll find when you install Multicharts for the first time. I still haven't logged in at the moment to TradeStation, to the TradeStation account because I have it active in my real account. So we'll leave it here for now. But you should still access the platform without any problems. And now we're ready. We have the three software programs installed and working. In the next video, we'll finish the setup by connecting these three software programs and build a very simple system that will send orders to the market in a completely automatic way. In order not to miss the next appointment, I invite you again to subscribe to our channel and activate that notification bell in order to stay updated on the release of our next video. We'll also leave a link in the description below with which you can attend a completely free webinar by Andrea Unger, our founder, and the only four-time world champion in real money trading. At the same link, you'll also have the opportunity to buy the book, The Unger Method, covering only shipping costs, or book a free call with a member of our team. If you like this video and you found it useful, please leave us a like. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you soon in our next video. Bye-bye.